We are a land of immense diversity, with so many different cultures, customs, costumes, cuisines, and yet we are one. We are India. What are the symbols of our unity today, which show our immense diversity? One strong symbol of our unity is the Indian cricket team, which has players from north, south, east and west. Truly a representation of our unity in diversity. India won the World Cup in 1983. And after that, when did we win the next World Cup? In 2011. We had players like Sachin Tendulkar, who is considered as the cricketing god of India. And yet, we took more than two decades to win the next World Cup. In the late 2000s, when Gary Kirsten was our coach, he invited an adventurous sports specialist to speak to our Indian cricket team. He entered the room where all the players were seated and he asked them one question. Do you want to win the World Cup? Everybody's hand went up and said, yes, I want to win the World Cup. His next question was, why do you want to win the World Cup? So somebody said, I can see that my street will be jubilant when I come back with the World Cup. Okay, your street will be jubilant. What will you get out of it? Why do you want to win the World Cup? Another player said that our Prime Minister will be proudly announcing on the international stage that India has stepped up its game. Okay, our Prime Minister will get to announce it on the international stage. Why do you want to win the World Cup? The players kept on giving their responses to this question, and this expert kept debunking every argument with the same question. Why do you want to win the World Cup? What is in it for you? This discussion went on for 12 hours, after which one player said, I want to win the World Cup for Sachin. Here is a player who has been a mentor, a friend, and a guide to me. I became what I am today, and a great role has been played in my journey by Sachin. I want to win the World Cup for Sachin. Then another player stood up and said, I want to win the World Cup for Sachin. And then a third player stood up and said, I too want to win the World Cup for Sachin. After this, everything changed. The body language changed, the huddle changed. Even the way they started huddling on the cricket field changed. And even in the huddle, for Sachin, for Sachin, for this became the anthem of the 2011 Indian cricket team. And then we went on to win the World Cup. The most important propeller in our success is the emotional why. Why we want to win. Why we want to succeed. For our Indian freedom fighters, their emotional why was so strong. For them, India was not a piece of land with a boundary. India was an emotion. India was a mother. I want my mother to be free. Now, this is such a powerful emotional why, right? Today, on India's Independence Day, let us all discover our own emotional whys. Why we want to succeed. Why we want to win. What is the why behind our great efforts and striving? And do and be our best to make India proud. Happy Independence Day.